So we can win this, but it's not going to be easy because they do have, I think, a little bit of an advantage because they do have an actual tank. And they got some easy damage. We have Kanessa, and Kanessa's a little bit difficult on this. Well, not a little bit. It's a lot more difficult than like Drogo's. What in the world? Kanessa? What is... I really hope I took a picture. What? What? Yo. What? What? Dude. Please, I want to take a... Let me take a screenshot, boys. This is amazing. What just happened? What's going on with Kanessa? She's having a really bad day. What is going on? What was that? That's the first time I ever seen that in the game. Dude. What? Is this game glitched? Why was Kanessa like dead and like walking around? What in the world was that? Dude, that was weird. May I pray for you? Place your hand here. Lord Jesus, I'm asking you that you would help them, please. Provide for them and mend of all their wounds. In Jesus' name, amen. I thank Jesus for this time. Please, Lord, move in this place. Set it on fire for your glory, Lord. Please, oh Lord, awaken us to you, Jesus. Please speak to us and speak through us. Increase our faith. Increase our patience, our humbleness. Let us in you, Lord, increase. Let us decrease, but you increase, God. Give us strength. Give us peace. Give us guidance, correction, conviction, wisdom. Give us whatever that we need, Lord. Please, Lord Jesus. Into your hands, God, let our life be. In Jesus' mighty name, amen. Hey, what is going on, my friends? It is Vasters, aka G Saves, and I'm back with another video. And for this video, we're on the game Paladins, and we're gonna have some fun. And let me actually play a little bit of music in the background. You guys won't hear it though, unless if I like mess up or something. But it's copyrighted, so I can't really play it, so, well, I can, but I'll be in trouble, so, yeah. But I just got on Paladins, right, and I see this. I see so many sales going on. Okay, I'm not even kidding. Let me show you guys. Okay, I bought this outfit, and it cost me, like, 10 bucks, or, like, 20 bucks? I don't even know how much it was. But I got this outfit, and it was really, really expensive, right? And then they had to sell for it, and I was like, alright, whatever. And then there's this. It's 40% off now. I bought it too. And it was like, literally, I spent like over 100 crystals for this outfit. They're literally having so many sales on things that are literally like, it took me a while to get. Because I was like saving crystals and, you know, some of the stuff I even paid for. But then they have this right here, which I read. It's basically every day from February 17th. To the 19th, your first win, you get some crystals for it. And there's also this where if you get 5 PvE wins from like a game, you get 50 crystals from that. But that's probably not gonna happen. That's really difficult. I haven't won one yet. It's super, super difficult. They hardly ever miss, like the bots for PvE. They're super OP. But this thing, we're gonna be getting some crystals. It's pretty cool. Because I wanna get some crystals. To buy this, I want to get this thing right here. I want to buy that one, and I also wanted to buy this guy. I wanted to get him a hat right there, and I also wanted to get him a different outfit, like something like this, or this one looks pretty cool. I think it matches really well. It looks pretty cool. Or maybe this one right here. This one looks pretty nice as well. The one that we're using right now is this one. This one kind of looks almost the same as this one. So I might go for this one instead, because it matches as well, and it just looks really, really cool. And then for the weapon, I wanted a different weapon. I wanted to get like some like this or this one. Because the one we have right now, it looks like this, but I wanted something different. So I think I might go for the other weapon, this one right here. This one like that, so it's gonna look like that. So in total, that literally is a lot of crystals, as you can see. It's a lot of crystals. It is seriously 450 crystals if you want to buy all this right now, unless if it goes on sale. But yeah, it's really expensive. But that's what I want to get for this guy. And then, like I said, for that guy, I want to get a weapon. And I think that's about it. I basically have the other stuff, the other outfits that I want from the other characters. So far at least. So yeah, I already have the outfits that I wanted. Other than this one. This one I wanted a few outfits. I wanted this thing. But that's only from you can only get this from like Radiant Chest or something like that. Not Radiant, I mean this one. Colossal chests. And it's really rare to get as well. So yeah. But yeah, that's where we're at so far. So let's get in the game. Let's get some crystals. And yeah, let's go. Let's farm. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. So I guess, cause we could probably buy the hat now, I guess. So I'll do that now. I'll buy the helmet like that, and then I'll save up to try to get the commando. Yeah, it looks pretty cool. That looks awesome. So we have the hat now. So next thing we're gonna get is that right there, and then probably gonna go for the pip weapon, and then maybe for the weapon for this guy. I think that's what we're gonna be doing. It's insane because there's so many cosmetics now compared to before, and that's gonna keep happening. That's how this game is basically running. They're putting a lot of cosmetics, and it's like it's cool and stuff, but it's also like, are you serious? Because some of these outfits look really cool. Like, and the thing that they're doing too is like they're putting them in chests, so you have a random chance to get them. I literally had to get open all these chests just to get the outfits I wanted from this, and it's insane. Like, it'd be cool if you can just go over here like for these outfits and buy the outfits automatically. But it seems like what they're doing now is putting them in chests, so you have a random chance to get them. So it's more rare. I don't know, it's just weird. Like, it's a lot of money, and for me, I love cosmetics. I really like them, especially if they look really unique and stuff like that. Some cosmetics, they look meh, but some are pretty cool, at least for me, in my opinion. And sadly, those are the ones that cost a lot. It's the same with other games like Rocket League. I remember buying, what was it, like, the trail or something like that, and like the little fancy effects. I remember doing that. Let's go with this one. Seems like people weren't in a rush to select a character, so I'll select it. So probably for the first match we'll try this one, then probably the next match we'll probably try Buck. But it depends if we get a support. This is bad. This is bad. This is bad. This is bad. Okay, cool. We didn't get another tank. Oh. We do have insane damage. We should be able to win this. Oh wait, hold up. It's kind of like we're evenly matched. Or better yet, it's worse. We have worse stuff than, because they have Drogos. And Drogos is insane. It's basically almost evenly matched, but they have an actual tank. Unlike us, we have Ruckus, which he is a tank, but he's not. What in the world was that? But he's not like a super tank, I don't think, compared to like Makoa and stuff like that. So for this one's gonna be a little bit interesting. I don't really know if I should go for the shield, or if I should go for Wrecker or Cauterize. I'm thinking about it though. I'm trying to see what my teammate goes for. Man. Let's see, what's my teammates going for? Okay, cool. Someone went for Cauterize. I guess I'll go for Wrecker then. Feels like I'm lagging. Am I lagging? Feels like I'm lagging a little bit. Alright, let's see how we do. It's gonna be the first game for today for me, so I'm probably gonna be super rusty right here. am lagging a little bit. I can feel it. Why am I lagging? I'm lagging really, really bad. What is going on? This happened in a different game too. I was lagging really bad off the start, but then it got like better. I don't know. It's weird. Focus on me. There you go. Focus on me. We lost objective, sadly. Dude, why am I lagging so bad? I'm about to just close like the music. I don't think it's that, but it might be. Why am I lagging so bad? Okay, you know what? I'm closing it. I'm closing that. I'm gonna let you guys hear the audio as well, so you guys can hear the audio. I'm lagging way too bad. Like, it's really bad. Like, it's bad lag. It's like, I can feel it. Got that person. What's up? Did I really just miss him? That's funny. What's up, everybody? Oh! I'm in trouble. I'm really trying to survive, but there's no way. I'm like surrounded right there. I almost had them both, though. That was very, very cool. I'm still lagging. Why am I lagging so bad? Maybe it's because it's the first game and stuff, or maybe because I was like switching between like windows, so maybe it's like refreshing or something. I don't really know. It's weird. I'm definitely gonna get this though. So we can win this, but it's not gonna be easy because they do have, I think, a little bit of an advantage because they do have an actual tank. And they got some easy damage. We have Kanessa, and Kanessa's a little bit difficult on this. Well, not a little bit. It's a lot more difficult than, like, Drogo's. What in the world? Kanessa? What is... I really hope I took a picture. What? Yo. What? Dude. Please, I want to take a... Let me take a screenshot, boys. This is amazing. What just happened? What's going on with Kanessa? She's having a really bad day. What is going on? What was that? That's the first time I ever seen that in a game. Dude. What? Is this game glitched? Why was Kanessa, like, dead? And, like, walking around? What in the world was that? Dude, that was weird. Hey, what's up? Oh, come on, team. We could have won this, too. That was weird. I don't know if this game's glitched or what. That was really weird. Maybe that's why I'm lagging. Maybe it's because it didn't like load correctly or something. That was weird. Is Kanessa still glitched? That was the first time I ever seen that in the game. No, Kanessa looks fine now. What was that all about, Kanessa? What in the world? That was really weird. That really was. That was so weird. I can't really do too much. The other team's working like super insane teammates right there. They're working as a team. And we're not doing too great this round. That's alright though. First match of the day for me. And for some reason it's like glitched and stuff, which is not cool. No. Stop the thing. They're gonna capture it. My team, what are you doing? No. Yeah, there's not much I can do. I was trying to defend it. It seems like I was like the only dude standing on the like pave load so they wouldn't capture it at that point. Like, what was my team doing? No, that was just a bad game. That was just a horrible match. I don't know what that was all about. Hopefully I got a screenshot off of that, 'cause that was weird. So it wasn't that great. That it was a really bad match right there. So I didn't get a crystal, did I? I think I have to win. I think that's what I said. It's like the first win that you get every day, something like that. It was from this thing when you click it. I think I can still click it, right? You guys should be able to see it if it loads correctly. Right there. Earn 30 crystals for completing first wins of the day on PC and console. That means you can earn up to 90 crystals each day, totaling 270 crystals. So, well, I don't. That doesn't make any sense. It says you can earn up to 90 crystals each day, and it says 30 crystals for completing first wins of the day. And this is only from the February 17 and 19. That's only 3 days. So that would be 90 crystals in total, right? Did they write this thing wrong or am I reading it wrong? Even if it's 93 crystals, I'll take it. You know, I can like buy some different like cosmetics and stuff for free, basically, so that'll be pretty cool. Oh man, hopefully this match is like correct and it doesn't like glitch out like the last one. That was really weird. That really was. I don't know why I did that. It was just weird. Really was. That was weird. Oh, someone selected it super fast. That's fine. We'll go with Buck. Hopefully someone selects a tank and stuff. Hopefully someone selects a tank and like an actual support in our team. Hopefully. Okay, we got an actual tank. Cool. Doesn't look like we have an actual support though. Okay, now it's better. Now we have Ruckus. We basically have tanks, but not too much healing. And the other team literally has no support. What? Yeah, that's gonna be an easy win. If we work together as a team, or maybe not, the other team is literally like there's a dude with diamond. Okay, maybe we might lose this. Why don't they have a support? Why didn't they select a support? That's just weird. For Buck, I think I want to go with some light. Probably Haven first, I guess. And then we could probably go for something like that, and then something like that. I'm a little bit rusty too with Buck. It's been a little bit. It's been some time, my friends. It's been some time. So, baby body. Look at them. They're all like in a straight line right there until I said that. Then Ruckus decided to just be like, nope. Alright, let's go. Let's do this. Hopefully we can win this. I want to get those crystals. We do have the new mount, by the way, as you can see. Pretty cool, pretty cool. Kaboom. I'm trying to be very, very careful. Be careful, Torvald. I'm gonna go up top, though. Careful, right behind you. I got him. Don't worry, I got you. We got this, though. We're doing all right as a team right now. We just got to keep on covering. Whew. Oh man, Shaolin. Yeah, the Shaolin's gonna be a super danger because he seems like his aim's pretty decent, and he's diamond with Shaolin too, on a competitive. So he's probably gonna be really like a challenge, you know, to defeat from the other team. But we're just gonna have to try to go around, and our tanks have to go for it. They can't just let these guys capture the point. We have an advantage, clearly. We should be able to win this, like, there's no problem. Like, we really should be able to, but I don't know. Oh man, I probably should have went around because I was pretty low on HP. We're doing alright, I think, so far with Buck. Even because it's been a while, you know, with this guy. It's been a while. At least for me. So I think we're doing alright. So we got him the hat. So right now for Buck, I want to get the outfit, and then I want to get the weapon. He's gonna look awesome. Team, let's go, team. Team, you're gonna have to do something. I can't just stand there. I mean, we gotta have to like work together. I'm supposed to be the flank. Like moving around. I'm not really supposed to be on the point. The thing about it is our team doesn't have like super like support. We don't have a super healer, you know, on the team right now, so it's gonna be an issue. Oh, I messed that jump up real bad. Whoa. Where in the world is that person at? Oh, you should be super embarrassed. The other person should have won that. I think, at least. That was super embarrassing. How did I just win that? Like, that was crazy. Uh-oh, this is bad. This is bad. Yeah, I know it was bad. It looks like the other guy that's a Shaolin, it doesn't seem like he's really too aggressive. It seems like he's a really slow-paced Shaolin type of guy. Like staying back, not really pushing too much. Which I guess is how you're supposed to use the character in a way, you know what I mean? Careful, careful, careful. This guy is really like. Like, I'm really trying right now. I don't know where my team went. Yeah, we did it. Nice. Good job, team. Oh, Shaolin would have been done if I had like more ammo. Good job, team. Good job. It's probably for this one. Probably Wrecker and probably that one. So that was great. That was great from our team. We did really, really well. The other team seems to literally, they all went for Wrecker. Pip, he's really weak for support. He's more for damage, I think. But he still is a support. He can still do a decent amount of healing. So I think the other team kind of messed up on that part. At least I think at least one person on the other team should have went with cauterize. At least I think. I'm not really too sure though. That would help them out though, but you know. Be distracted. Be distracted. That's right. Be distracted. That was bad. Good job, team. Good job, team. Let's go. I'm gonna go around. Yeah, there was too many people. I was trying to go for Kinesa because Kinesa was way in the back, but then I basically got surrounded. We should be able to capture this. Good job, team. Oh, I messed that up. Oh, my. Almost fell off the map. Oh no, I got stunned. I got stunned. Really, dude? I used my ultimate too. That's a bummer. Oh, I almost had him. I think the Shaolin just hit me. Yeah, he did. Wow. I would have won that, I think, if it wasn't for Shaolin right there. We're not doing too great. We're doing alright, but not too great. Like, it's alright, but it's not that insane. And that's game.
Nice one, team. Let's go. Could have done better. Better timing for the skills instead of the abilities, but it's alright. Considering that I haven't used Buck in a while, it's not too bad. So right now we should have got the crystals, so let's see if we actually did. Let's see if we get like into another game if we get more crystals. Because it said we can get 90 in total each day. I'm not sure if that's correct. It might be, but I'm not really too sure. So we did all right. Not the best, but we did okay. We did. We got crystals for that one right there. We got 30 crystals, someone, that's what it said. So basically I want to see if this is a typo or what's up. Cuz it said we can get 90 crystals each day. I don't, it says 30 crystals for completing first wins of the day on PC, and like, what do they mean? How do you get more than one win each day? Like wins of the day. How does that work? Maybe if it's like siege and then payload and then PvE, perhaps that's what it is. We could go to payload and maybe if we win that, maybe we get crystals. I'm not really too positive on that. Maybe they said it was 90 crystals because they were including the consoles as well, like maybe PS4 and Xbox One and PC, and they were like adding all the crystals together for those platforms. I'm not really too sure though, because that's a little weird. I'm a little bit short, I think, from buying. Yeah, I'm just 10 crystals short from buying this little guy. We're so close, but so far. Man, that's a bummer. And it costs quite a bit. Like if you buy crystals, it like I spent probably, I don't even know how much, like maybe $70 on this game so far, and it's a really fun game for me right now. It's gonna help the developers, improve the game. I would like more, for me. There's always like improvements for games, and movies or whatever it might be. Because a lot of the stuff, like for this, it might look cool and stuff, but I love Jesus, so if they literally put something about like God or something like that, like glorifying him, I'll be like, that's sick. Like he just improved, but there's always room for improvement for games and stuff like that. Like this game, it could use a lot more game modes. That's one thing. Like literally, they like if they had Kill Confirm, if they had Domination, if they had all these different things that I used to play in the past, like all these different game modes, like that would be so much fun. The PvE, I'm not really too like, I don't really play that too much because it's very, very difficult, and like literally it's like the same thing, you just verse bots, like super duper OP bots. And it's like, it's all right, but it's like the same thing. It's like the same game mode, just versing bots. I mean, it's not really a new game mode. At least if you ask me. A new game mode is literally like something completely different, and stuff like that. So, yeah. And you guys see this too. There's a little championship. 10,000 prize, basically, if like you win. I saw that, I'm just like, dude, that's crazy. Like games are really like involving. Like there's people making a living off of like tournaments and stuff for games, which is like, wow. That's crazy. Would I enter this? When I see that money, I'm just like, okay, first off, I can get a new computer. First off, I'm giving that, I'm tithing that, I'm giving it to Jesus, because I don't know what I would do with $10,000, other than just like a car, a computer, and that's it. That's like the only things that I'm literally saving up for right now. And but that's a lot of money. For me, that's a lot of money. Let's do that. All right, let's see what my team's gonna go with. I don't really mind. I can go with whatever right now. It doesn't really matter. Maybe damage? Should I go with damage or? I might go with damage for this one. Oh no, maybe not. I go with Makoa. Okay, let's see who we're versing. Once again, they do not have a support on their team. What were they thinking? They do have two frontliners though, so that's gonna be, and they got a lot of damage too. But there's no, they don't have support though. They do have two frontliners because this is the other game mode, so it will be a little bit tricky because they're more tanky, but they do not have support. If our support knows what he's doing and is able to keep our team alive for a little bit, we should be able to win this, like without an issue. Like we should be able to easily win this. So let's see what happens. So yeah. We are the first attackers, so we gotta make sure obviously we get that and probably that and then probably that just so I can use the shield more often. But yeah, we gotta win just to see if we do get more crystals. If we do, that'd be so awesome because I could get like so much stuff just from the crystals, you know, for free, and it's gonna be really nice. I'm not really sure if it was just like I said, like if it's literally 90 crystals each day, or because it said only the first one of the day, so doesn't really make too much sense. What's up? Nope. Get out, get out, get out, get out, get out, get out, get out. Oh, I knew Unjox was gonna show up right there. I gotta remember, I'm a tank right now. I'm not really. I feel like I'm attacking and stuff. I feel like I'm like damage class or something. But I'm a tank. Mikoa, go with me. There you go. Let's go, Grover. Oh my, this is bad. This is really, really bad. This is bad. This is bad. This is bad. Bro. Yeah, we're done. We're probably gonna lose this. The other teams, like, combined. I can't do much. I'm supposed to use the shield, and my team's supposed to do damage. This is bad. If we lose, that means we gotta go again. I'm awful at this game mode too. I'm better at the other one. Come on, team. Go with the damage. There we go, team. That's what I'm talking about. The other team has a huge advantage right now. They're literally like right there, basically. I'm trying to keep an eye on the cart so like Androxes doesn't show up and just like get it randomly. I missed. No. Okay, I got one of them. Nice. There's two of them. You just wasted that ultimate, dude. I'm gonna be very, very careful right here. Where did Grover go? Uh-oh, Androxus just went around. Team, let's go. We gotta get some damage, boys, or else we lose this. Come on. Good job, team. Let's go. Good job, team. That's what I'm talking about. Doing really well right now. Okay, they basically have 2 minutes to score this, or else they lose. Good job, team. Let's go. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. My team has to be careful because they're going way too forward, and I do not have my ability yet for the shield, so I don't know what they're doing. They gotta be careful. Team, be careful, team. Good job, team. Let's go. Let's go, team. We do have the ultimate, so we could use it as well. We're doing so well right now, it's crazy. It's amazing. Oh, I'm lagging. Good job, team. Okay, we won this one. That was insane. They were doing the other team was doing so well until like we literally like got back up on our feet. Okay, I want to use my ultimate. They're all the way over there though. I know that the things reset each round. I probably should have used the ultimate in a better spot. I thought they were gonna rush all together as a team, but they didn't for some reason, but it's alright. We obviously should go for like Wrecker and stuff, but I think I'm gonna go first with that. Probably that and that. So we basically just gotta get past 65% and then we win it. So I think our team can do this. I think we can do this. We gotta be really careful though, because the other team, they got two tanks, so they can survive quite a lot. And yeah, so our team just has to do some insane damage, and then we can win this. So that's all we gotta do. We win this, we can figure out if we actually do end up getting more crystals, because if we do, that'd be amazing. But I don't know if we do. Maybe we do. I'm not really too sure. He's weak, he's really weak, he's really weak. Come on, team. There we go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh no. Oh, I missed. Okay, we're almost about to win this, we're like right there. Oh, that was sick. That was a sick combo. We're about to win this. We're right there. We're about to win this. It's over. That was a really fast one. Our team just went ham. That was crazy. GG. Let's go. The question is, did we get more crystals? Because if we did, that's just, I think that did a typo. Maybe I'm reading wrong. I'm not really too sure. Because then you could get 90 crystals each day. Which technically, yes, you can, but that's it's consoles. You know, that's including the console version. So I'm gonna say probably not. We probably didn't get any crystals for that match, from what I'm assuming, from what I'm guessing, but I'm not really too sure. So I don't really know. We actually did. What in the world? What? You are you serious? I can get the uniform now. Wow. Wait, hold up. Do I want this one? Let's look at the uniforms. Dude, that's crazy. That's so many crystals. No, I don't want that. That one looks kind of cool, but it's 200. This one looks pretty cool too. Oh, that one looks really cool. It all actually looks really, really nice. That looks really, really cool. It matches really well. I think the thing about it though is like for this one, right? This one looks really similar to like these. It looks really similar. So I might go for this one because this one looks really, really different. It matches really well. So let's go for that one. And then we go for that one. What's the regular one look like? Yeah, why not? That looks pretty nice, I think. That's awesome. So we can get, well, we can get one more then. So let's try it out. Let's go on Siege instead of Payload, and let's see if we still get crystals for it. That's a lot of crystals, you know, every single day. I'm not really sure why they're doing that. Like, what special event? I'm guessing it might be because of this thing. But I'm not really too sure. That's a lot of crystals, though. Like, it's a lot of crystals. It would be cool if they added maybe weekly quests that are not too difficult. This one's really difficult, just for 50. I think this one should be like 100 crystals, and maybe another like a weekly quest that you can get like 50 crystals. You know, it takes some time, but it's a lot easier. Someone like complete 5 games with flanks, 5 games with tanks, so on and so forth. A lot easier. I think they should do that as well. But you gotta remember that this game is running on crystals, basically. It's running on a lot, and sponsors too, and stuff like that. But they're running on cosmetics, basically, mainly. That's how this game is able to pay the bills and stuff like that. So they gotta work on that. They gotta work on adding more cosmetics, and stuff like that. You know, more characters, and the list goes on and on and on. Which I heard in every single update that they do, they're gonna be adding a new character for this year, from what I know of. So that's why we have this character now, which is really cool. So that's a lot of characters that are gonna be new. So they want a massive roster for characters. Right now, that's what they want, which is pretty cool. But someone gonna go for a tank? We have a support, but can anybody go for a tank? Anybody? There we go. Wait, hold up. No. We gotta. Oh, no. Do I gotta switch it up? No, I don't. Someone switched it. No! That was super close. Okay, we have an advantage. We have a better support for healing, so. Let's see how we can do. The only issue that in our team, basically, we have three flanks. Okay, that's a problem. They got a lot of damage on the other team. So this is gonna be like insane. It's gonna be very, very difficult. Like they got Torval too, he's super tanky.
For some reason, the guy went with Ruckus. I don't know why he went with Ruckus. Ruckus is, he's all right, but compared to like the other heavy tanks that can survive a lot longer, I'm not really sure why you would go with Ruckus. Ruckus is more like a secondary tank, to be right next to the actual full tank. So a little bit weird, but it's fine. It's fine. So this is what we look like now. I think this guy looks pretty cool now. Yeah, let's see what happens. Hopefully we can win this, because if we do more crystals, then maybe we can do a little test, do another match after that, see if we still get crystals. Probably not. But we can figure that out. We can find out. And yeah, it'll be pretty cool to find out. So yeah. Right, let's go, team. So obviously for our team, we're gonna go all the way to their base. We're gonna try to like take them out one by one. Basically, that's what we're gonna do because we're flanks mainly. So I'm gonna try to like put some pressure so they stay back. That's what I'm gonna try to do. Team, we're gonna lose this if we don't do better than that, because that was awful. They got a lot of damage. Yeah, they're slow at moving, but on this one, it doesn't really matter. This one's mainly like this map, at least. The other team has a huge advantage over us so far, so that's a quite disappointment because we might lose this match. Team, let's go. We gotta work together. Stand on the point. Stay alive. Let's go, team. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Why am I stuck? Why am I stuck? Dude, what's going on? That was weird. I don't know why I did that. Maybe he stunned me, but it didn't show the icon. That was weird. This is bad. He might get the score. No. They're about to get it. Where's my team? Team, come back. No. Where's our support? We're gonna lose. Yeah, I told you. We're gonna lose that one. Where's our support? Our support? I haven't seen them, I don't think, in a while. They gotta be right next to Ruckus for this round. Where is our support? Hold up. What in the world's going on? We could have won that. That is such a bummer that we lost that one right there. Of course. Oh, I knew I should have used the ultimate. I would have just reloaded the weapon. I could have got them both. Trying to make time right here. Oh no, where'd he go? He went like invisible. Oh, are you serious? Of course that stun gets me, doesn't it? Wow. I could have got that person too. I got stunned though. Overtime. This is bad. They have Torvald. I can't like do that much damage. They might capture this. I thought we had it though. Yeah, they might capture it. They're right there. Oh, come on. Team, I know we could have done this, team. What are we doing? They're about to capture it, aren't they? Another stun. They're about to capture it, yeah. Wow. Team, come on. I don't want this video to be too long. It's almost an hour long. So this video is already gonna be way too long. That's a disappointment. They literally just captured that like last second. Just a bummer right here, dude. Wow. So this one we might lose then. And then we're gonna have to go for another game and then see what happens. I don't know. Maybe you can win this, but it's not looking too great for us. They have Torvald, which is like one of the most tankiest classes in the whole game right here. It's insane. Like, what can I do? Like, I can't do much against Torvald. Torvald's way too tanky. The only thing I can really do is basically just annoy him. Oh, they're about to capture it. And I got stunned again. I gotta go for it. No! Oh, dude. Yeah, the other team won this. Basically, if you ask me, I think our support and our tank, they're not doing too great. There should be no reason why. Well, in a way, we made a mistake because we did pick three flanks, and there should be no reason why a flank really should be on the point. Because we're supposed to go around, so we kind of messed up on that. And because of that, the support and the tank do have to, like, work a lot harder than usual. This is weak damage, dude. Oh, of course. He's weak. Oh no. I had to get out of there. I might score it though. Where's our support? Our support is not doing their job right now. Oh, I have. He's weak. The other guy better get him. He was focused on me. Oh, wow. Well, we lost, so it doesn't count. Oh, well. We gotta do another round. Yeah. This video is gonna be so long, probably. I think I'm just gonna go try hard. I think I'm probably gonna select a character that I know I'm, like, super insane at. That usually we win when we use it. I think that's what we're gonna do. Instead of picking someone like that, you know, the characters that we're picking right now, that we're all right so far. Like for example, like Buck, like he's all right. But how did I get the best flank? That's kind of embarrassing. So yeah, we didn't get any crystals for that one. So let's do another round, I guess. Long video, long video. It's all right though. Man. Hopefully we win this one. I just want to see if I keep getting crystals. Select your champion. Okay, we're going with Makoa. Somebody pick an actual support, please. Somebody pick an actual support, please. Anybody. Not Pip. Someone else. Like, I don't know. Probably like maybe Grover or something like that. He's pretty insane. He's decent with damage too. This is not looking too great. Oh no. This is bad. They don't have that insane of a tank, and we don't have that insane of a support. So it's gonna be interesting. I think the other team probably has a little bit more of an advantage in a way. Just because they have Maeve, and they got Sky, but so do we. But Maeve is insane, especially for like this map. But let's see what we can do. Hopefully we can survive this and stay alive, but I really don't know. Let's go with we're gonna try to be really tanky, you know, try to be a tank. So we're gonna try to be on the front line, try to do this and just stay alive. So let's see what we can do. So hopefully our support can do something at least, even if it's a little bit of healing, it will help. I might go for this next because. Yeah. Our support isn't that great, so I might just go for the extra healing. Like their support is pretty insane. All right, let's see what we can do. This is really competitive right now because you get crystal, so right now you really want to win and do really nice. Good job, team. Good job, team. Fantastic, let's go. Great start from our team. Amazing start. That was beautiful.
Tyra, why aren't you in the bubble? There you go. Good job, team. Very, very impressed by that. Let's go. We're about to capture this. We're going extreme try hard right now. That's what we're doing. We are not letting this other team try to win. We're really trying to go like all out right now. Like no more playing games so far. You know, that sort of thing. Which kind of doesn't make any sense because this is a game, but you guys hopefully get what I mean. But we're going ham right now. We're going absolutely ham. Don't worry, team, I got that. Just stay alive, team. Easy. Good job, team. Let's go. Great start for our team so far. Get over here. Good job, team. Let's go. Careful, team. Careful, team. The other team's really, really defending really well right now. Oh no! I couldn't do much. I was done right there. The other team might defend this. I'm not really too sure though. Yeah, the other team might be able to defend this. They're doing really well right now. For the defense. It's right there, but they're doing really, really well. If only I did not have to reload. Careful, team. Very close. I don't know why the person stepped out of the point. That person messed up really bad. I think I might go for this just so I can keep using the shield. All right, let's see what we can do. We are absolutely going try hard. What do you think you're doing? Oh, I messed up. Good job, team. We got this one too, I think. That's what I'm talking about, team. Let's go. Good job, team. Careful with that. I don't. The guy just wasted his ultimate. That's what he just did. Wow. I got my ultimate, so I can use it. So the other team's looking really bad right now. That's game. We just went ham. We just absolutely went ham. It's awesome. We did nice. That was probably the ultimate, right? I don't know. Oh yeah, it was. That's what I thought. So we did really well, I think. Yeah, 21 and 1. We did extremely well. We did better than the actual damage classes. That's kind of random. We didn't do too much shielding, but we didn't have to really because we were just doing way too much damage. We leveled up too, pretty nice. We got another radiant chest. We brought a level up on Makoa as well, pretty nice. We did get some crystals, it seems like, so that's pretty nice. Let's go for another game though. That's. Hopefully we can win this. I really don't want to use Makoa again. Hopefully somebody picks Makoa or Fernando so I can use like Grover or something like that because I want to use a different class. But I just went ham. That's basically what just happened. That's literally when I like drop the mic and I'm just like, that's it. I'm done. No more playing games. No more selecting these like weak classes that I, at least for me, they're pretty weak because I don't really know how to use them too well. So. Yeah, that's basically what just happened. But I really don't want to use Makoa again. I want to use someone else. See what our team picks. Maybe I'll pick a Torvald, I guess. He's a little bit different. I'll click Torvald. You know, it's been a little bit. Hopefully somebody picks a support. If no one picks a support, we're in trouble. This is bad. Yep. Okay, we got, for some reason, Pip again. Okay. And the other team doesn't have a tank. The other team's messing up. Our team's messing up, too. This is just weird. That's the thing about this game. You really have to work together as a team. If nobody has a frontliner, no, if nobody has a tank, you have to, like, try to consider choosing a tank, or if you know, your team doesn't have a support, you know, a healer, you might have to go with a support, you know, just to help out your team, because without those two little functions, those two little things on your team, there's a high chance you're gonna lose. So basically the other team, well, they do have Grover's kind of like a tank heal, but he can't really tank too much. He's basically a support, he's not really a frontliner. We have Torvald, he's really OP. On this map, he's really weak, though, because he can't really knock people down from the map, from what I know of. So it's going to be really, really interesting to use Torvald on this map, so we're going to see what's going to happen. I literally feel like if I'm, like, live streaming on Twitch right now, literally just, like, the way I'm talking right now. How's everybody doing today? Oh, my goodness. I do think about it, believe it or not. I think about, like, live streaming stuff, like, on Twitch. And then just uploading it to YouTube later on, like editing it a little bit and then uploading it to YouTube. I don't know. My internet's not the greatest, but I used to live stream before. It's just something else I could do, you know, so a little bit of an addition that I was thinking about doing, you know, not just uploading a video, but live streaming it and then uploading it. I was thinking about it, but I don't know. I might, but I'm not too sure. Maybe in the future. All right, here we go. See what this guy can do. So obviously, because we're a tank, we're gonna go with this one, I think. Just to be a little bit more tanky. Like, literally, this guy's super tanky. But I do know he's. If your team knows what they're doing, Torvald's really weak. If you verse a Torvald and your team has a decent damage, decent, front line, decent support, decent tanking, Torvald's no problem. You just have to know exactly how to take him out. Because his ultimate, like, it works on some maps, but Torvald's ultimate, like, for this map, it just doesn't work. That great, unless if you're in a certain spot, like for example, right there next to the water. But more than likely, you're probably not gonna be there. So you're probably gonna be around in the middle. So yeah, at least for most of the case. So that's the thing. So right now I'm trying to do the best I can to be just tanking as much as I can. Because I can't do damage. This class can't do that much damage. He's basically just a tank. A slow tank. So if my team doesn't do damage, we lose. They gotta do a lot of damage. They can't just like do a little bit and then that's it. They gotta do a lot. Come on, team. Come on. Do damage, team. Let's go. Eliminate them. We got this. They're focusing on me mainly. Please don't tell me we're gonna lose this one. And then we're gonna have to do another round. This video's gonna be so long. I should have won with Makoa. He's like alright with damage compared to this guy. This guy doesn't do that much damage. I just didn't want to pick Makoa though. Where's my team? Where is my team? Team! There should be no reason why I have to do damage right here. I'm mainly just a tank for this class. This is bad. This is really bad. My team literally just like gave up or something. We should have plenty of damage. We have the Eevee, we have Maeve, and we have Cassie. Those are the three strongest for damage, basically. Except for Shaolin. Shaolin could have been included, but. It's like, what's going on? We should be able to survive this. Like, the other team doesn't have a frontliner. I mean, what are we doing? Come on. I don't know what I can do on this. It's not even me. Sometimes you get into these games that you try and try and you still fail, and it's not your fault. When you're actually really doing well, you're carrying the team and stuff like that. It's the team. They're messing up. They're not working together as a team. That's the basics of this game. And it's just a bummer. Like right now, where's the damage? Where is the damage? Like seriously. This is horrible. I'm literally gonna go for like something. I'm gonna go for like that. And then probably this. I might have to do it. Oh no. It's not gonna work. It's not gonna work. He's gonna use the ultimate. I tried. I tried to use that. It didn't work. My team, come on. Sadly, Drogos went in the air and messed it up. I was gonna knock him back so they couldn't get it. No way, how did we just get defense? That's just jokes. We don't even deserve that one. Come on. Dude, look at Kanessa and look at Grover. That's a problem. That's when you know when we have two flanks and their Kanessa literally is going on a streak. That's a problem. That's when you know, like, that's what they gotta do. Like, Naive and Eevee, they just gotta go around. Just go around, go to the enemy lines, and then come back to the battlefield, you know? Go to the enemy spawn, and then come back. You know, take them out, because obviously Kanessa's doing some insane damage in the background, and there's no way I'm gonna be taking Kanessa out with this character, unless if Kanessa gets really close, but I kinda doubt it's gonna happen. Kanessa's a sniper, and we gotta try to focus on that. I'm gonna try to shield up my teammates as much as I can now. Yeah, I can't do that much damage. It's like, if I had Makoa, I could do something. I could at least do some damage. It's like we gotta capture the point. If we don't, we lose. Like I like Pip right now. Pip's doing a great job at staying alive and trying to like be in the point. You know, he's doing a great job at that. I notice it. But there really shouldn't be any reason why I gotta do so much damage. It might be because our team might be new to use those characters. That could have been it. You know, because we might lose this one. And then I might go with Makoa again for the next one just to get rid of all these loses, because it's sad. It's like we could easily win this stuff, but it's like my team's just messing up bad. And it's not all my teammates, it's just some of them. Maybe they're new to the game or this or that, but Pip, I'm trying to like help you out here. Don't leave me. Like I feel like I'm doing so much damage compared to like these flanks that are super strong. I think the other team probably is gonna capture this. Like, we're not doing too great. Oh, I almost had, almost, I was almost able to help him. Why would you use the ultimate there? Oh, Kanessa's right there on the side. No one's on Kanessa right here. I'm gonna try to see if I can put some pressure on Kanessa. If we defend this, it's gonna be like crazy. That's bad. He's gonna go after me, obviously. That was insane. Good job, team. This is crazy. I'm gonna probably go for. Yeah, I gotta go for this probably. Just for extra damage. I mean, not damage, extra defense. Now, where the seasons are. I'm kind of thinking we have a bot if anybody quit on our team. I'm not really too sure because I know if you quit, at least before, what would happen is a bot fills in your place with your name and everything. So I have no idea. One of these might be a bot. I don't even know. I'm not really sure if you can even check. You might be able to, but I'm not really too sure. So let's see what happens though. We gotta capture the point though. That's what we gotta do. Okay, team, you can't just leave me. Yeah, my team just left me like by myself right there, it seemed like. Trying to get him at the point. I can't really do too much right there. The ultimate's so weak for Torval on this map. It's so weak. And we lost objective again. Great. Isn't that awesome? We're gonna lose. If that keeps happening, we're losing. You can't win off of defense. You have to attack. This is so bad. Like, why do I keep getting into this game? These games. Like, really? I should have used Makoto. We probably could have won. It looks like the person that's using my Eve doesn't know how to use that character yet. I kind of get it if that's the case. We're gonna figure out after this match. See who was the weak point in our team. Because it might be new for like the character and stuff, and I get it. Because I'm absolutely awful with new characters. Like even with this guy, I have no idea how to use this guy really. But we really should be able to win this because they do not have a tank. They don't have a tank. We should be able to win like easy. But for some reason, we're losing. And it's basically because our team's not doing damage. They're not doing too much damage, and it's bad. The only one that seems to be doing really decent. Is Pip. Pip seems to be doing like going on the point and stuff like that and doing some damage and this and that. So he seems to be doing something, so. Of course, he had the ultimate. Couldn't do much on that. I just try to get rid of him, trying to make time for a little bit because I was low on HP. They're about to capture it. We lost. I noticed that our teammate quit right there. They were standing right next to me and they just stood there. It seemed like, wow. And we lost. Great. Another match now. This file for this video is going to be huge. I really didn't want to record all this. I wanted the video to be like 30 minutes long, and it's literally like an hour and 30 minutes at this point. I'm going to go try hard again, I think. Even though I really don't want to. But I guess I have. Look, I got. What did my team do? Yeah, see? Told him my Eve seems like that character. The person doesn't know how to use that character. Eevee, I don't know about that. Yeah, it seemed like Cassie and Pip were doing really nice in the game, and that's what happened. These two, I don't know what happened. Especially for Maeve, you can tell. Especially after the person said sorry so many times. One person, literally, I want you to look at this. How horrible, like, this game was. This person didn't die for this match. They got 35 eliminations, 0 deaths. That just shows you that these two right here, they were not focusing on the one they're supposed to focus on, and that's literally what cost us the loss. Kanessa was doing way too much damage in the background. Wow. See, this is a really a team-based game, and literally, like, when you try so hard to win and you still fail, you know, and it's not because of you, it's because your team messed up. It's just like, it's such a disappointing feeling. It's just like, come on. Okay, someone go for like Grover. Don't go for Pip. Someone go for a really nice support. Cause I want to win this, and that's it. This video is insanely long right here. Like, are you kidding me? This video should not be this long. Okay, that's a support at least, I guess. I don't use them, you know, for obvious reasons, you know, but let's see what we can do though. And the other team doesn't have support. If we fail and lose this match, it is gonna be so messed up. We should have won the last match, easy. It should have been such an easy match to win. But our team was messing up. The cool thing is at least this wasn't competitive, you know? At least you're practicing with the characters, because you really are supposed to practice with the new characters that you use and stuff like that, so. Let's see what we can do though. I'm just gonna go for tanking. I'm gonna focus on tanking, trying to stay alive. Yeah. Hopefully we can win this. I'm gonna go super aggressive mode on this. You know, no more Mr. Easy, you know, super simple, you know, doing whatever. We're gonna go try hard. Hopefully, just like last time, it's gonna happen, like the same thing. Not really too sure though, because they do have a Makoa. Careful, team. Careful, team. Careful. Oh, dude, why are you leaving, bro? You should not be leaving me right there. Team, please. I don't know why the guy ran away. I had the shield. He could have just stayed right next to me. Team, we might lose this. I can't carry the whole entire thing. Oh, and they have Kanessa too. No, this is so bad. I don't think we're gonna win this. I don't think we're gonna win this. I don't think it's gonna be like last time. It might be, but probably not the same. They don't have a support, okay? We should easily be able to win this. What are we doing, team? Look at Kanessa just chilling in the background. And I don't know what our support's doing. He's actually fighting and not focusing on the payload. Great. Where's my team? Why am I the only one on the point? Team. Did they give up already? I just gotta win one more to see if we still get crystals. I don't know why our team is literally like giving up. They gotta focus on the payload. Such a disappointing feeling right here. I might go for a different character. Like maybe a mix, because this guy's mainly like a tank. I might go for Grover. Grover's decent damage, decent support, and also decent damage. Decent damage, decent tanking, decent healing. So I might go for Grover next round. If this is the case, if this is what's gonna happen, I literally have to carry. I think I'm gonna go for Grover. Because this is horrible. It literally is. Like, this is so bad. They do not. I want you to look at this real fast. They do not have a support. They don't. Why do they have these high, like, streaks? They shouldn't. That's bad. That just shows you that our team is messing up really bad. I have 0 and 6. Okay? I can't do much when I'm, like, surrounded by so many of them. Such a bummer, dude. I think I'm gonna go for Grover. This is more like a tank. A little bit of damage, but it's a tank. Grover's a little bit of a mix in between type of thing. I'm literally gonna go for this. That's when you know it's bad. Why did our team go for lifesteal for that? For those classes? That was a horrible pick. A healer could literally be on the point right now, but he's not. He's on the side. I get it because he doesn't want to die, but. Well, yeah, you got a Kness on the other side. That's a problem. In a way, that's a smart strategy from our support. Smart, but also dangerous. Yeah, I couldn't do much on that. If we capture this, I'm gonna be impressed. Okay, then we still have a chance, but I don't see it. I really don't. Our team really should have went with Wrecker. They should have went Wrecker, the ones that do damage, just to take out the shield from Makoa on the other team. I don't know. It's just our team's messing up, and it's a bummer. It's a disappointment. Like, I don't know what else I could do on this. I literally just have to wait until I get a nice team. Is that, yeah, wow. I can't beat him. There's no way. We're gonna lose this. We're not gonna capture this at all. There's no way. I can't, like, take them all out. Our team has to, like, push and actually do some work. Like, this is upsetting, dude. Like, literally, this is really sad. And Kness is over there in the background having a great old time. Cover me, team. Cover me, team. Cover me, team. Cover me, team. Nope. Well, he did use his ultimate, so I can't really do much. Another game? How about that? Let's take this video to 2 hours. How about that? Even though I really don't want to. Like, it might just happen, just sadly because of this. Oh, come on, team. I know you can, like, team up and, like, work it together as a team. But this right here is not gonna work. Where's the healing? Where is it? My team. My team gone. We're done. It's over. It's over. I'm gonna go with Grover next. I'm done. I'm just done. This is annoying. I just want to like finish this and figure out. It's like you're so close to finishing, but you're not, and it's just it's upsetting. Like all I gotta do is just win one more, and that's it. And then this happens. It's just like, really, dude? So disappointing. It's not even you. It's not like you can improve yourself even more. That's it. You can't. There's a limit. Not even a pro player, like in the competitive stage, can like carry the whole entire thing every single time. There's no way. This is way too much for like one person to take care of. At least our support's doing something now. Like they're actually like doing pretty well. I noticed that, so that's pretty cool. So bad. We gotta get more damage in our team. Again, more damage. Just like before, we struggle with what? With damage. Once again. How did we just capture that? That's embarrassing for the other team. Wow. The messed up part is we're putting up a fight and they literally are right there to winning. If we win this, we'll be so sad. Like if we win this and then capture the next one, that'll be crazy. That'll be absolutely insane. Oh no, this is bad. Look again on the other team. Knessa, again. A super amount of a kill streak right there. I'm gonna go around. I'm gonna try to get Knessa. Just like that. That's how easy it is for our team to do that. And sadly, our team is not doing that. It's super easy. I'm gonna save my ultimate for the next capture if we do lose this one, or if we're about to capture this one, because the other Makoa probably has his ultimate. He uses ultimate. Great. That's good. That's good. That's great. That's great. That's perfect. That's perfect. Even though we lost the push right there, at least we have the advantage right now. We have the ultimate. We have a lot of ultimates too, so we should be able to capture this, no problem. Think I'm gonna go with. I think I'm gonna go with this and this. Just for extra damage. Dude, look, kill Knessa, please. Yeah, I'm the one that went around and got Knessa super easily. That's the thing that Maeve has to do, or Androxes, because they're flanks. They're fast and they can go around. Oh, this is bad. This is bad. That's bad. They were doing too much. Was I really the only one there? They were completely focusing on me because I was the only one right there, right in front of them. Well, thought there was more people. Whatever. If they capture this, it's fine. We're gonna just go into another game and then select a different character and try to carry again. Sadly. Oh, I had to reload. No. He's one hit, dude. Really? Why didn't you drop the healing there? I could have used it. I could have used the healing. And our team has to do something or we lose. That was absolutely hilarious. What just happened? How did we just do that? That is jokes. That's not right. The other team's messing up really bad. All they have to do is just stand on the point and they're messing up. There'll be such an insane comeback if we do win this. We have 2 minutes so we can capture it. Oh, this is bad. Why did Mako have to use his ultimate right there? The cool thing is he uses ultimate, so at least that gives us an advantage on the next one, if there is a next one, to capture the point, because he's not going to have his ultimate to use. So it's going to give us that advantage. Vic, look right behind you, bro. There's a McCall right there. I tried to save him, but it didn't work. My team seems to be like so unaware around stuff. Vic was just chilling on the sides, looking around, and it's like McCall is right next to him. Oh my goodness. If only I had the ultimate right now. If only I had the ultimate. I don't know. I'm trying to stall right now. It's not working out too great. That's beautiful, isn't it? And Vic has no abilities. This is probably a bot. That might be why it might be a bot. Actually, I don't know if bots do that. This guy might be new. Completely new to the game. He literally bought nothing. Wow. At least we have the ultimate. At least that's a little advantage that we have, but it's only me and Maldamba right now that we have the ultimate. So let's see. This is not even a carry. This is basically just me and Maldamba just literally trying to like make things happen right now. Oh, that is insane ultimate that he used right there on the other team. Careful, don't risk it, dude. He's the support. He doesn't have to risk it like that. He's literally going after Kanessa. He's literally like, I had enough of you, Kanessa. It's done. Wow. He actually has the ultimate? What? Bro, I didn't see that coming. I thought he didn't have the ultimate. Because he used it last round. Wow. He must have had. Does he have it? No, he doesn't. I thought he was going to have the card for fast ultimates, but he doesn't. Wow. That's crazy. Oh no, this is bad. Team, we have to do something now. Team, we have to do something. We're going to lose. No. Come on, dude. We literally took all the way to there. We were getting the point, getting the capture every single round, right at the last point, and then the last capture, the one that matters the most, we lose. This video is almost 2 hours long. I'm really disappointed. I'm super disappointed right here. Wow. I'm done. I'm using Grover. Like, I don't know. Okay, first off, you can clearly tell that our team was, again, messing up, making super mistakes. Which I understand if they're new, it's cool. But it's like, dude, I literally almost got 400 objective. I did. That's sad. That's really bad. That's super sad. Right there. I did insane shielding compared. I was all over the place. Wow. Let's go again. Let's go again. Yay. Another round. How great is that? Let's go. I'm gonna use Grover. It's a balance at least. It was clear that I was doing pretty nice, but let's use Grover. Somebody please pick a nice tank and yeah. That's decent. Fernando's alright. He's more of a tank, so it's fine. Or not, just pick a Drogos. Why not? Oh no, what about Vic? Yeah. This is sad. This is disappointing me, guys. I'm so disappointed. And one guy didn't even select his character until now. He selected Makoa. We should be. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Of course, this one right here is the time the other team picks the right setup. Oh my goodness. Okay, we're in trouble. We have two supports. We have one tank, and we have very weak damage. The other team has a flank. They have insane damage. They have Kanessa, which is insane for this map. Okay, we're gonna try to do the best we can. I don't know. Oh my, oh my, oh my, oh my, oh my, oh my, oh my. I think I'm gonna start with probably stay alive, I guess. I think is a better choice, and then probably one of these to be a support. We do have two supports, so it should work out a little bit in our favor. So hopefully we can win this because I really want to end this video, you know, and for the video not to be too big of a file, it's gonna be probably an insane amount of gigabytes for this file to upload and stuff. It's gonna take a while, but it's all right. I literally hit directly to Vic and I didn't get him. What was that? Sheldon really shouldn't be doing that, I don't think. He should go around. I really want our team to do something right now. I don't want to lose again. If we get in a losing streak, I don't know what I'll do. I might just end the video because it might just take, hours, more hours just to win one more. Because this happens to me, sadly, a lot in a lot of games and a lot of stuff is right there in the last point, you fail over and over again. And then you have to play for literally like hours upon hours or do this or that. I really don't want to get to that point. Hopefully we can do this because this is a massive bummer right here. Hopefully we can win. Good job, team. I think I'm gonna go for Knessa. Where's Knessa? Okay, our team now is performing. Good job, team. Good job, team. Now we're actually performing. Oh, Knessa's way in the background. Good job, team. Great job, team. That was amazing. Great teamwork right there. That was really impressive. Out of nowhere. That just came out of literally like, out of nowhere. Yeah, I'm gonna go for. Yeah, let's go for that. And then I could go for maybe. Probably go for. Probably Wrecker. All right, come on, team. Let's go. Dude, our team is doing really nice right now. Somehow, out of nowhere, we're going ham. Not really sure where our team just got this from, but we're doing insane. All right, we can do this, hopefully. Good job, team. Good job. Our team just did some work. That was out of the blue. That was insane. Like, that was really impressive. A 2 hour video, dude. We kept on losing. But then this one, I thought we were gonna lose too. Like, our team wasn't performing at the start, but out of nowhere, we just started to perform. Like, look at this guy. This guy just went ham right here. Like, he really started to perform. Like, the whole entire team. We just did really well right there. Pretty impressive. Got 180 objective time. I had more than a cover. It's kind of funny. Decent healing. Not too bad. I don't know why a lot of people are picking Victor. He's like one of the weakest ones for damage, from what I know of, for this stuff. It's better to use like Kanessa and stuff, especially for that map. I know we didn't get crystals for that, so that was kind of a waste. So yeah, I guess you can only get well, no, we didn't, did we? Because we only got we got 60, right? Because we got enough to buy. Actually, no, we didn't. We got more than that, right? Because we were able to buy the hat. And then I don't know, we might have got 60 or 90. I'm not really too sure. Anyways, that was a long video. I'm gonna wrap this video up. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. It was such a struggle. Wow. Like, that was crazy. That was really, really insane. But hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. My name is Vasters, aka G Saves. I'm signing out. May G's be with you guys, and God bless you guys. Make sure to check out my YouTube playlist. Check out the description down below. It has a lot of information on there. But I'll see you guys and see you guys. So may G's be with you guys, and God bless you guys. If you are sick right now, if you're broken hearted, no matter where you might be, I'm praying for you in the name of Jesus. Get well, be healed, have peace, be comforted in the name of Jesus. Be set free in Jesus' name. I declare victory over this.